guys, it's me, Junior, and today I'm going to fly to Gaithersburg, Maryland to watch Thomas and friends at Chuck E. Cheese's. Ha 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 ha. But first, I have to use rocket shoes to fly to Gaithersburg, Maryland. And I'm gonna keep on loving you. Gaithersburg, Maryland, and now I'm going inside the place. I'm going to watch Thomas and friends at Chuck E. Cheese's at Gaithersburg, Maryland, even though my dad said no.
Oh, that's another win for the red team.
No, it's not.
Reds are the best.
No, blues are the best.
Reds.
Well, let's go and see who's the best then.
Red engine. Red engine. Red engine. Red engine.
James?
Red engine.
James? Reds. What? Shouldn't the match have started by now?
Where are they? I'm too scared to turn up.
What's the holdup?
Get on with it!
But I can only see one soccer team.
What?
Oh, yes. And where's the referee?
Uh-oh.
And then there was trouble.
Uh-oh.
Thomas and James, I am giving you both a yellow card.
A yellow card? What does that mean, sir?
It is a warning. I asked you to work together today, but instead you competed against one another. One more mistake today, and it's a red card for both of you. In a game of soccer, a red card means you're sent off. You are out of the game.
We don't want to be out of the game, sir.
Quite. After the match, you must work together to take everyone home, regardless of what side they are on, red or blue.
Or green.
Thomas, you know this whole reds versus blues thing?
Yes. Sorry about that, James. We should have been working together.
Yes. It's better when we work towards the same goal.
Oh!
Can we have our ball back, please?
Mother, what is that one short man doing?
I believe he's in the wrong state. He must go back to San Diego because he's in big trouble.
Junior, how dare you fly to Gaithersburg, Maryland and watch Thomas and friends at Chuck E. Cheese's? That's it. You are grounded for life. Go inside of the house and go to your room now.